Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, in my program, Scientists and Inventions. In this episode, inshallah, I will talk about one of the most important inventions. This invention we use in all times of our day. I use this invention in my house, work, hospital, street, in all time and any place. This invention have many purposes. I can use it as a camera or to make call phone, to use as a client for many things. Many people use this invention to arrange her time or to achieve her work for many things. This invention is mobile phone. The inventor of mobile phone is Martin Cooper. Martin Cooper was born in the American city Chicago in December 1928. He obtained the certificate from Allianz Academy for Technology, Engineering and Electricity. After 7 years, he obtained the master's degree. Then he served as a vice president in Motorola Company in 1970. After Cooper succeeded in his invention, mobile phone, the perception was that this mobile phone made to make calls from cars, but he explained that he could develop this invention to be small in size and little in wide, to be easy to transport from one place to another, and didn't link with place, but link with persons in all places and all times. The development of this invention transport for 3 years. So this 3 years or so, this course, the Motorola company tries to persuade the American firm for communication to prompt allocation for frequency for this special mobile phone. After 90 days in 1973, Motorola achieved the development of this mobile phone and launched the first mobile phone in front of all world and humanity. This mobile phone was 1 kilogram. This mobile phone was very heavy in his weight, but it can be survived for 35 minutes in calling. It has many purposes can use. Although his heavy weight, but Cooper managed the firm achievement it and develop it small than it in his size. His size was 1 kilogram. Who could have or hold one of mobile phone? This mobile phone 1 kilogram is very heavy. Who can put it on his ear and talk for 35 minutes? It's very heavy. It's very hard to do this. So he developed it and become higher, more than it. After this, Cooper traveled to the city of dreams, city of the American city, New York. In New York, he there started the first transformation for communication from the American city, New York. From the hotel of Hilton, he launched the first mobile phone for the world. And in the face or sea of all world and people, it was very great invention. If you ask yourself now, I have my mobile phone in all size and many heavy, it can be small, big, medium, can be many colors, and now we have smartphones. It enables us from making many things that can't be in the past. Now we reach to the end of our episode. I hope to be enjoy with me and to follow me in new episode with a new invention. Goodbye.